and on this side. And let us celebrate what it is to be an axe. Come to me, my luscious wife, she of skin so pale, eyes so black, and dress. Come down to Venezuela and tell us what it is every Adam's hopes for.
Darkness, grief, and unspeakable sorrow.
I love it when you talk sexy. When you're an Adam's, you need to have a little light. When you're an Adam's, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Adam's.
You need to have a sense of humor.
When you're an Adam's, you need to have a taste for death.
Thank you.
have a problem.
His name is Lucas. Lucas Beinecke. And I'm in love.
That's right. Little Wednesday Adams, that charming, irrepressible bundle of malice who would poison her own brother just for a ride in the ambulance, has grown up and found love.
Oh, Wednesday, I just want to lock you up in a little white cottage with a picket fence and an apple tree.
I like the part about being locked up.
So, here's the deal. Gather around. I am not letting you all back into that crypt until love triumphs. Hey, so, who is this Lucas fella? Is he worthy of Wednesday? Do they really love each other? What is love anyway? Is this rash and serious deal? So many questions about love. But, when you think about it, is there anything more important? Let's not talk about anything else but love. Let's not talk about anything else.